I have three neighbors who heard your client loud and clear.
But Mr. Purcell's neighbors weren't aware of the context of his remarks.
Oh, you mean your client yelling, "I'll kill you," at 2 a.m. the week before his wife was murdered?
It's not my job to decide context. That's for a jury.
He was threatening an intruder. Daniel Purcell did not kill his wife. You also have the police report he filed that night?
I do, as well as the restraining order the victim filed against your client for physical abuse. The district attorney's office is building a strong case. If you're angling for a plea, now's the time.
I'm not. There's exculpatory evidence that's being ignored.
You mean the diamond ring that wasn't stolen? Oh, no, you must mean the ruby ring that only Mr. Purcell seems to know about.
This doesn't have to be adversarial. In fact, some of my best friends are plaintiff's attorneys.
I have plenty of friends. Find the ring. And if you don't, I will.